Okay. We're going to be coming out here in just a moment, folks. Just a moment. If you could just bear with us for just a moment. Just a moment. Just a moment, folks. Just please bear with us for just a moment. If you can do that, folks, we'll be having a good time. Because I want everybody here to have a good time. Had a little cold, so I'm kind of been absent. Hate coughing on y'all all the time.
For some reason, these are the kind of games that really brings me back to my teenage years.
Whoa, who cares about your teenage years, pal? You need to keep that in your pants, eh? Eh, come on, Russia, have some balls and attack NATO. How dare you? Sorry. sometimes aren't completely baked when you get them. Sucks is okay. That's better. There we go. Okay, we'll be back here in just a moment. Let me get something to drink. And we will be starting soon, real soon here in just a moment. ready. This is actually a kind of a cool screensaver in itself. They're playing a little music right here. All right, pancakes, are you set? You need a treat. Let me give my dog a treat from going outside. It's kind of late. We only got a couple of people here. Let's turn the lights off, shall we? If y'all need to see my face, I'll turn the camera on, but I'm right here. Don't worry, I'm right here. Let's go to sleep.
Juicy ones.
Hey, green team, looks like we're done installing our thumpers.
Great job. We'll meet you at the mining shed.
Oh, I died, didn't I? No!
All right, mining rig is right there.
Of course it's secure. As secure as a broke-down Qatari shipwreck's ever gonna be.
I need to get on the thing of killing these things here.
That's because you keep calling it gooey stuff. It's nano-resin. There is no other way. This is a straight line. Don't be paranoid.
Come on, you big oaf.
Hey, Starpads! Tell Drew it's safe to bridge over.
I'm trying.
Been holding that warship in place for years. Pretty sure it can hold a few more minutes.
I forgot how to act.
I can hear your visor working. Better not be cheating on our vet, Quill.
How can you hear that?
I'm trying to hit the button. I forgot the button. That's the button.
That's not the button.
This place really makes you wonder.
About what?
What Novacore hoped to do by sweeping all this up and forgetting about it.
Maybe they just want to move on. Leave the past behind.
Past cannot be left. Oh, I'm sorry. Every step.
Oh, shoot. I forgot the button that asks. You have to ask crew. It's just one button. I pressed them all already. Play some. Try RB. Guess if I wanted to kill him. Ooh, glad I didn't kill him. Up, down, left, right on the D-pad. Press down, nothing.
Do I look worried? The resin.
I am.
Seen this goop anchor a Shatari dreadnought. We'll be fine.
What the heck? Is there a way that I can look at my skills? Where's that volume coming from? Let me turn that down. Because it'll mess up the audio if all these different volumes that are turned up. Sure. Okay, let me figure out where, how we gonna do it, Bob? Wait a minute. All right, right. Wait a minute. Transform to fit. Fit the screen. No. Not that. Let's try this. I like where it centered it. No, that ain't gonna work. Oh, I know what it could be. I know what it is. Because we're not in widescreen. Oh. The webcam, I've got it. I took the widescreen portion off for a reason, but. That ain't gonna work either. That's why. I just don't understand. There's a white line up there, and I can never get that white line to stay gone. Sometimes I can get it to go away, and then other times it just won't do it. But anyhow, this should do it right now. Like, put it back on the setting I had it.
See the white line? That's what I'm talking about. But if I can get the right, I don't have my glasses on, so it's hard to line this up. Okay. Well, it's a little better. Okay. This is why they have studio mode. I get it. I can see this correctly. Let me. Oh, why is it delayed? Moving this thing is gets difficult. Like it, you want to move it just a little bit, and then it jumps. I got it. Ah, yeah, look at that shizzle. Come on, look at that shizzle. See, it looks good on this side. There's something off a little bit over here on the right. Let's get somewhere where I can have full on roam. Here we go. Let's make this really big so we can really see what's going on. Okay, it's a little bit larger than the screen. That's okay, I see the dealio. Okay. Now you can kind of see, it's kind of cool with all these little effects on it here. And you don't want to take away from that, you want to enhance it. I think you don't want to go above this light, you don't want to be on them, you want to be under it, just where it touches it. And you don't see that's covering the top of it up? And it's because there's this jump. I forgot why it does that. There is a setting somewhere where I think I can actually change that. See, I don't want it to go over just there. I don't want it to go. Oh, it's the menu. We'll leave it there. That's better than it was. Better than it was. Unless there's one other setting I haven't really looked at. It's not the other one, I don't think. I mean, it could be. Let's take a look. Let's see here. Let's take the preset off so we can figure it out. bug right there. Cancel it. Not nerd it. It would be nice if it actually said what this was. Well, that's gonna be. Davey? Is everything okay? Hello, Davey. Sometimes love don't feel like it, you make you hurt so good. I ain't talking no big deals. I ain't talking to something cheap thrills. Walking around all day long. John Peter, God, see, that's the 80s. See, I don't like any of that stuff. It's just you're going to know it because that brainwashed you. Even on. Another thing here, look, it's cut off too on the side. See, it's I'm not getting the wideness. Oh, because I'm not on. But I should be because there's the bar. Something's not right. Might be this presetting. It's 800 by 600. I can tell you this, whenever I saw the white line, it usually meant something just really wasn't right. Like a setting was really off. And it would go away when I finally got the right setting. See, like it's a little dimmer there? We're still touching. I can't enlarge. The line went away. And the, let's see. But one thing I'm noticing is the image is not a widescreen. Lord have mercy. You can do this repositioning and stretch it out and then reposition. Make sure it's still fitting. You can get it kind of almost if it's the box right about here. Like I'm just like the same side on. That's pretty good. Okay, there we go. Well, that's. I guess we're just not gonna be. We're gonna have to set out that. Okay. And, you know, I'm in the dark anyway, so what am I doing? What am I doing, really? What am I doing but messing around? And I shouldn't even be doing it. Okay. I think we're set. We'll go with it. Being an old man, I am. Old man. Had a whole life ahead of me before I met a woman that decided to ruin every chance I had at success. Blood. That's what vampires drink. Also looks a little weird, with all that red, and I'm not used to that. Oh, we need to get.
Hydraxis?
Catathias have a need for surnames.
What about the Destroyer?
It is a moniker to mark the countless I slaughtered during a shameful period of untempered rage.
Yeah, one of those. I could be Rocket the Roofless, because I'm pretty sure I ain't never had no roof. Up in there.
As opposed to your room, which looks like it's already been messed up by a monster?
Hey, I got a system. Everything's where it's supposed to be.
I don't know why he's not talking. Can I get him to ask the darn guy for a thing? What's the deal? Unreal. Could just press one of these buttons and he would talk. He'd bring up a menu. Okay, now that he's wait. Oh, that was neat. Folks, this is really a drag because this thing was going great. And I don't know why I can't do this. It was so simple. I was doing it. I'm going to go back a little bit in time.
Did you see that? Splat!
I love the juicy ones.
Hey, green team, looks like we're done installing our thumpers.
Great job. We'll meet you at the mining ship.
All right, mining rig is right there. Of course it's secure. As secure as a broke-down Shatari shipwreck's ever gonna be. That's because you keep calling it gooey stuff. It's nano-resin. There is no other way. This is a straight line. Don't be paranoid.
Get a look at him.
Star Pants, tell Groot it's safe to bridge over. Been holding that warship in place for years. Pretty sure it can hold a few more minutes.
Have to to go online. I cannot believe it's not working. It might be. I might need to restart the game. Something's not vibrating. All right.
Do I look?
Guardians of the Galaxy game. What, and which one is this? Xbox, this is the Xbox version. Okay. What I don't understand is how come there's not, it should be in like instructions, like, okay, because I learned this move, right? So,
don't worry, the resin will hold.
Okay, here we go, here we go, here we go. This is what I was looking for, tutorials. All right. LB. Okay, so how do I get into, okay, I know that, all right, okay, so how do I, okay, I'm doing that.
I am Groot.
You ain't that heavy. I seen this group anchor a Chitauri dreadnought. We'll be fine.
LB, he said LB. It is not doing anything. Oh, I have to look at the object.
Come on, Groot. We need to get across here.
So I knew that wasn't that hard.
You at risk, right?
That's Justin Bateman, by the way. I don't know if y'all can tell, but that's Justin Bateman.
I've always got your back, bud. Nah, it just looks unstable like everything else in here. Don't get your twigs in a bundle.
Come on! Now we're on the roll.
Screensaver,
man.
Just don't need to be aerodynamic, because there ain't no air in
Deathstarr at the mining ship. I don't want to make him wait.
That's it? You're not going after him?
He says it's fine. We'll meet him later.
Team Rocket, is everything okay? Bruce's signal just went dark.
Team Rocket?
His radio must have broke when he fell.
What happened to your Timber companion?
He ain't Timber. He's alive.
He fell?
I really don't know if you're being clever or dumb right now. Team Rocket, out. Sounds like Green Team's off our backs. Now we're just worried about that dumb accident. Brute's fine anyways. There's nothing to worry about.
An accident, Rocket? Come on.
What? That's all it was.
It's your fault. If you hadn't fooled around on that ship.
You don't know nothing. Stop trying to be smart.
That sure didn't sound like an apology.
Nope.
Man, if that afterburner kicked on right now, we'd be toast.
Let's hope it don't. The mining ship's on the other side of that turbine, so we gotta find a way through.
Try not to jump on anything this time. Groot's not there to grab you if you...
Well, either shut up or help me figure out how these blades open.
There's a drone access tunnel over here.
Too bad we don't got a drone.
Maybe there's a control panel inside there you can hack.
Oh, okay.
Can you squeeze in there?
Knew it. Rocket, fix the thing. Rocket, clean up the mess. Rocket, crawl into the mystery hole.
See anything?
Yeah, a manual override.
Team Rocket, we have snagged one of our temperature points.
Team Rocket, I love that.
Just make sure the new spot is as close as possible to the original one. Because of mass and angle. Louder as it gets smaller.
I don't know.
A Shatari in a trash compactor.
Oh man. Great. Another turbine.
Yeah, that is how these things are usually built. Hey, Gamora. Can you really chop up the Shatari queen?
You hear that?
Around.
I'm still there, Shatari. Get
out of it. That was you. Nova Corps always claimed they ended the war.
Flark! It's stuck on something!
Oh, I know what it's stuck on.
On the next mission, I do not wish to be on Green Team.
I can hear your visor. Better not be feeding on our head, Quill. After I beat you. If you...
Come on, let's get out of here.
We're back on track. The mining ship ain't too far.
Think Groot's already ahead of us?
Maybe. Hope he didn't get distracted.
What am I doing wrong?
I don't like this!
Don't tear my pants!
I grabbed this thing with muscles I didn't even know I had!
Oh,
that how I got in the first movie? Was I So that doesn't happen until I get back here. It's like this is like starting. I need to back it up a little bit.
Now or never, Peter.
I don't know where to get in. Stop yelling at me. Making me nervous. You know, I don't need to be nervous. Where did you go, dude? It's not in the back. Maybe it's over here. Oh. Okay, I'm just trying to see what to do. I think he jumps on over. Okay. One more time. I think we got it. One more time. God, I hate that.
Just try to hold still for us.
Hard to hit. I don't know where the little freaking raccoon is.
We're seeing a lot of movements.
Yeah, it's going to get real violent.
Does anybody see the raccoon? Am I missing it? Am I just...
Just try to hold still. so much when you can't see in the dark.
I think I felt
crap!
What?
My visor went supernova. Is it broken?
Overloaded, sounds like. Must be some kind of residual energy in here.
Residual. Residual energy.
Come on! Larkin, tensor joint! Just
Larkin! Larkin! Larkin!
Okay, so life support crew's back up. What's it look like out there?
Holy mother of space particles.
Dang it.
Sitting there trying to charge up my mouse.
Quill, you okay?
Yeah, it's just...
Cleaner bots.
You don't know.
Sorry about the shooting.
Yeah, thought you were that freaky thing we accidentally released.
We saw some cleaner bots accidentally at a distance. We're totally all right. They just ran away when it saw us, right, Quill?
Not so sure that creature thing was inoffensive, Rocket. Don't you feel even a little bad for releasing it?
Releasing? What are you talking about?
You saw it come out of that stone just like I did.
So? What makes you think it was trapped in there? What's going on? Is Starnuts being paranoid about dumb stuff? End of discussion. Groot, you run into any trouble getting into the rig? Good. I was pretty worried about you. There you go. Rendezvous coordinates are that way. But we'll have to find a way around the rubble.
I'll try to find a side passage.
It would suck to get busted in here, you know, with just one exit.
Is that supposed to make me feel better?
See if this beauty still works. Maybe I can fix up your gear. Hey, hand me that part. Ding, ding, done.
Hmm.
could really use a fucking drink right now.
So could I. I'm with you, Rocket. My voice is getting a little sore. I'm gonna get a drink.
Come on, Quill. Put them pea shooters to good use so we can squeeze in there.
Come on. Don't want anybody yelling at me while I'm getting some old soda. Oh. Don't y'all want a little soda? Something nice? I'll get you a soda. Because I'm that kind of guy, you know? I just want to get a quick drink.
Thank you.
pressing. Oh, that's turned up too loud.
More safe. Guys,
maybe they got tired of hearing you yet.
This place could be dangerous.
That's one stubborn bunch of lore. Try that quick cooldown I installed, so you can keep pelting it.
I didn't read the instructions, Rocket.
Where's the rival gun? Quill's dumb enough to lead us into a trap, but don't look at those.
Thanks for the upgrade.
All right, let's squeeze our way out of here.
So, that thing we set free.
What thing? I didn't see a thing. Definitely don't want to talk about no thing.
We're going to be watching some British porn tonight. Yes, British porn. It's like, it just goes a little, you know, almost, almost, love, almost. There we are.
It's a horror movie!
Turn that down just a little bit.
This whole place is old equipment.
That does not narrow my search.
Stuff. Well, weird cubey hunks of rock or metal.
I'm looking for secret stuff. Looking for secret. There's something.
Huh. I wonder if Rocket knows what this is.
Rocket's back.
hurt.
It's a wonder the nimble assassin has not abandoned us already.
Drax.
At least he called me nimble.
It was not intended as a compliment.
Anyone got any bright ideas?
If you're not going to use that visor, give it to me.
All right. Pretty sure that baby's our ticket upward. Somehow.
It's a possibility. Maybe try something else.
Let's see that fancy footwork, Gamora.
Bet you can't do this.
Physically impossible.
Drax, think you can heft that container?
Behold the might of a Katathian warrior!
Place it there.
Done.
Wow. So Gamora's kind of a robot in this one.
Remember this moment should you ever think of crossing me, assassin.
I'll remember how slowly you...
All right, Rocket. We're back on track.
Good for you.
I am
good. It ain't stealing if it's abandoned.
Not
rocket.
Perhaps he has located our monster.
We don't even know what it looks like. The intel was extremely vague.
It wasn't vague, it was rushed. It's probably some cute little...
nightmarish abomination.
Lady Hellbender is a renowned warrior. An ideal specimen to reflect that strength.
Like I said, something scary.
I disagree. Strength is endearing.
With a name like Hellbender, Gamora's probably right. It's gotta be something scary.
Nightmarish. A proper apex predator.
Snarling and nasty. More teeth than all of us combined. Bat-like wings with razor tips. Probably spits poison or acid.
Or acidic poison.
I hope all these are true. You're a challenge.
This place. This room is too quiet. Like a church.
Or a grave.
The two are not mutually exclusive.
This thing kind of reminds me of this time when my hamster got loose and I chased her all over the basement.
Was she a fearsome beast?
Yeah, she had a mean bite. Do you guys have pets?
I had an eyeball in a jar. It never blinked because it didn't have its eyelids, but it always looked like it wanted to.
Okay, moving on to Drax.
I would much rather discuss the eyeball.
It was one of a set. My sister had the other.
Oh, come on.
Once we deliver her prize, Lady Hellbender could become an influential ally.
How so?
They say that the mere mention of her name can end a negotiation.
You want to turn Guardians of the Galaxy into an extortion racket?
No. I want to get one bigger task.
Thing, Drax. Notice anything weird about this place?
You mean besides the comms going dead for no reason?
There was a reason. You collided with that column of scrap.
You what?
I was dodging a hailstorm of flaming debris, and the comms went out before that. You know, I've seen these big mining ships before, but I don't remember ever seeing Katathian Starfighter in the war.
Thanos ordered his invaders to raise most of our fleets and demolish our factories before we could respond. Surely you knew that.
Actually, I didn't. I had nothing to do with what happened to your people.
But you were familiar with this tactic.
Yes.
Of course you were.
I want to know what that does right there.
Mm-hmm.
Why do you think the monster was drawn to the ship of all places?
Sustenance, no doubt.
Maybe the ship's engines are still vibrating after all these cycles.
Or they draw sustenance from something that's
radiation could explain our comm problems.
Perhaps they are scavenging old food stores for sustenance.
Hungry, Drax?
Yes.
Okay, so green team has its uses.
Fuck. I want to know what I'm pressing that's causing the darn camera to keep coming on.
Told you we could do this! Okay, so you were right for once. Incoming attack! I will destroy you all!
Sounds like Drax is having fun!
Good lord!
Drax was right! It's really getting the blood pumping!
This is my kind of workout!
Thank you. was doing better. I'm doing worse now.
Rocket! Well, you've got some time. We got company. Is this from the last bumper? We haven't even placed it yet.
Camp, man. too funny.
Rocket! Well, you've got some time and we got company.
Frustrating.
Rocket! Well, you got some time and we got company. Is this from the last bumper? We haven't even placed it yet. This place is falling with monsters. They're moving for our quarry and we'll not be far behind. Let's get focused on not becoming bigger ourselves. Tense game on the controller, man. I'm like squeezing the heck out of it. Rocket! Well, you've got some time and we got company. Is this from the last bumper? We haven't even placed it yet. This place is falling with monsters.
in there. I'm having a hard time seeing all of them, actually.
Rocket! Quill, you got some talking. We got company.
Stuck on a level, and usually when this happens, all I gotta do is quit and come back to it. Like,
Rocket! Well, you got some time. We got company.
Pressing down on something. And
we need to regroup.
You're right. This isn't working. My plan. It's like you woke up the whole ship. Is on her even. Just hang in there.
No one wants to retreat, big guy, but I gotta say, it's fucking scary out there, Quill.
Die anyway. I just know I'm gonna freaking die. Maybe just a moment.